Tilbrook, a sleepy village halfway between Higham and Kimbolton. An interesting old churchyard. And a very ancient village cross. A modern form of horsepower and the original. An overgrown village stream could be a source of interest in insects. What's this on my windscreen? A grasshopper. Who aspires to being an ice skater? What is it that attracts insects to my car? Goodbye.